Hi guys, so today is day
21.
But guys, wait, minus we don't go down. It is the first day of winter, and it's the shortest day of the year.
It's dark out, kind of, see? Mm-hmm. Really? Yeah, not really, but...
It's the shortest day of the year.
Yeah, because it gets dark, so it's the shortest day of the year.
It gets dark early.
So when we get home from school,
it's going to be pitch black. Pitch black.
Probably when my mom gets home
from
work.
Yeah, when we get home, it's going to be like maybe so dark.
Maybe for us when we get home, because we get at home at
when we get home, it's maybe going to be like...
You get home around 4.
Yeah.
Yeah, so it's going to be like a forest when we get home. And when mommy comes home, it's going to be like a cave.
It's going to be like pitch black.
I won't be home late because I'm only working a couple hours. Because where am I going today?
I know. It could be like pitch black.
Where am I going today?
You're going to the airport to get Danny. And that's where you get David.
Well, David's flight is canceled. Uncle David's flight got canceled because Newfoundland is having a storm today. So David's going to come tomorrow. His flight was changed
to
tomorrow.
I'm so excited for them to come.
So I have to go out and get Nanny today and then go back out tomorrow and get David.
I do not.
So we got to do 2 airport runs now.
I am not going to drive to the airport ever again. It is too long. It's an hour, but I don't like it.
Okay. All right, let's go do our stuff.
Yeah, that was a long chat about the winter and our life.
Wait, how did it all exist? And this is my guy named Pepper.
All the snow is gone. We had a bit of snow yesterday. Today it's gone.
Mommy, here's my strawberry squishmallow I got last Christmas.
Day 21, right?
Oh my gosh, I'm so
sorry. Oh my gosh, sorry, my fingers are in front of the camera.
I got a turtle.
Oh, cute.
I got a blue tree. It's so pretty.
Here, let me see.
I love my blue tree. Not Marcus, you gotta wait.
Oh, I'm just getting my antlers. Hey guys, wanna see this?
All the stuff.
Guys.
Yep,
this is what Marcus wore in his Christmas concert yesterday.
Yeah, and your antlers. You take your antlers out. You put your antlers in. And you say, get all about. You do the ring. You poke it and you turn yourself around. That's what it's all about. And I had a snowflake.
Snowflake.
Little snowflake. And it was falling on your head.
And no, he had, pants. So you strained, he had it, and then there was a ball of it at the back.
Yeah, there was a pom-pom on that.
For a tail?
Yeah. Your tail.
Yeah, and you put your tail in, you take your tail out, you put your tail in, you take it all about, you do the ring, you book it, and you turn yourself around. That's what it's all about, and you do jazz hands.
And Marcus, that's the exact same song.
What the heck is he doing?
Wait, Marcus, stop. Oreo cookie challenge. What? Oh, I know the challenge. It's where you put it on the top of your head and you gotta try to get in your mouth without touching it.
I think she probably just wants you to take a bite of each one.
Oh, try not to get a bad one.
What? What? One of them's bad?
They all have something weird in it.
This is a bug. Mm-hmm. I got them.
I can't touch
that. I'm just gonna.
Look, peanut butter in it! This is good! This is good!
This that is one good has... and this!
What's in yours, Marcus?
Blue. Let me see.
Purple.
Take a bite, Andre. Take a bite.
Blue cream cheese.
See what's in it.
Blue cream cheese. I got the yucky one.
Cream cheese.
I got the yucky one.
Okay, take a bite.
I mean.
Take a big bite.
What's this blue stuff? No, that's not yucky.
Sugar. What?
Wait.
What is it? Take a bite.
What even is that?
Take a bite. You gotta do the challenge. Henry, you take a bite.
Take a big bite. I'm finishing this.
Oh, she likes the... What is it? What did you say? Isn't it peanut butter?
Yeah, yeah.
She likes the peanut butter in her Oreos. You're like your dad. Mm-hmm. Like your combinations.
The world's starting to wake up to the combo.
I got the yucky one. That's the grossest. Ellie, don't you dare.
Wait, this is toothpaste.
There's what? Toothpaste in it?
I'm going to fight
that one.
That one has toothpaste?
Who was going to make me eat that?
What's that?
You try that.
Is that ketchup?
Oh, I can't even do that one.
No.
That's too combo for me.
No.
Well, what's in the others?
Can I take a bite?
This one has toothpaste.
This is ketchup. What?
You guys ate toothpaste?
Why is
my brother did, not me. Ew. I hate that kind of cheese.
Ooh.
And what one's in that?
Ketchup.
Ellie.
Yeah,
ketchup.
Gross. Ellie, you put the grossest things in it, except for the peanut butter was pretty good.
Yeah.
I loved it. I will have more.
Your mom said.
Oh.
Mom
why that's so gross? What's that?
I love it.
It starts my tummy. Ellie, do not do that again.
Yeah, if you eat toothpaste, it can hurt your tummy.
Yeah, Ellie. Don't like it.
But the peanut butter and...
Oh my god, Ellie!
I had a ketchup one. I was about to take a bite of a ketchup one.
I am done with this guy. He's in the garbage.
Why?
Because that's Ellie's.
It's not Ellie's.
Wait. Come here, guys. If you didn't see yesterday's video, the baby elf for my gingerbread house I made, but let's see if they're still in it.
Oh, yeah,
I think it's their new home.
Yeah.
Guys, guess
is
what?
Is Kitty under the tree?
But it literally says, no. But it says gingerbread only. So gingerbread. Mm-hmm. It says gingerbread man, but it was crossed out.
Where? I'm trying to show. Oh, there. Marcus's first Christmas.
Why are you taking your presents out?
These ones are also from my grandparents and are older than me.
If you didn't see yesterday's video, I took these out and here they are. If you didn't see yesterday.
Oh, are they presents for you?
Today, yeah, they're presents for me. I'm going to be able to open them.
No, you're not. Marcus.
Okay.
Not till Christmas.
What? Whose is this?
That's yours.
No, that's yours.
Isn't that was a good
that's
try, though.
Marcus from Mom and Dad.
Is it gray in there?
Gray wrapping paper.
Okay. Good thing that wasn't a dog that I saw.
What would a dog be sitting there?
That was a close call.
Well, it could be just a house. It could be just a step family. Hey guys.
Okay, say goodbye. I have to call Nanny because
no,
Nanny's
one day more.
Nanny's messaging me and calling me.
Okay.
So I hope her flight's not canceled too.
Okay. Thanks guys. I hope
you and if you
it.
Haven't
changed. If you did, give us a thumbs up, subscribe, bye.
And Mama, if you want, you can close your eyes. And anyway, you can close your eyes.
Okay.
And I can pull.
What if we want to watch the show?
And you guys can. And I'm gonna pull one of this out. And you guys.
What if we watch the video?
And you guys.
Okay.
Are gonna get to see.
Okay. Or okay. Save it for Christmas.
You like it? No, Mama.
I'm not looking. I'm just.
I'm just showing it to the camera. See, guys, is it cool? I did my name. Okay. Can I just show them one more thing?
One more. And then
what if we watch the video, Marcus?
And I don't
okay,
look.
Don't look in the ring.
And that. And then we made a little hand for it and a hand. Okay, you guys can look now.
Okay. Go put it under the tree. Okay.
This is the whole time.
And Ray Marky, say goodbye.
Bye. I hope you like this video. This is my second time doing the... And the intro, but yes, I hope you did. And make sure to give us a like and please subscribe. I'm really hoping I hit 200, but I really want 1,000 subscribers. It's my dream. Like, one time.
Guys, so this is what happened.
Okay, guys, you're supposed to be saying goodbye.
Okay, but...
We have to go get ready for school. No, we have to go get ready for school.
No, can I just tell you something? Bye. No, I want to tell you something. So, I found something when we were doing some magnets. I picked up something when everybody was standing on the carpet. And it dropped on the ground and made a huge mess. I yelled, clean it up. I kind of got embarrassed, but... And then they left, so that all of them got sent to principals. Then I was very lonely at school today for the whole entire
day. That is not true.
Yeah, that is Miss Norris when he sent a message that said that was crazy. And so...
Marcus, we gotta go.
That was the start of the day.
Okay, Marcus, say
goodbye. At the end of the day, since all the bus vans and the walker fans were gone, I got it all hold the door finally. Okay, bye, guys.
Bye.
Love you. Bye.